I'm Tori.
City Tires boosted this weekend Wuspo Road Safety Campaign in Lugazi with 5 million shillings check reflector jackets, which will be distributed to several road users and soccer balls, plus trophies which will be won for the Wuspo Road Safety Campaign Gala March.
We should be careful on the roads, we should drive safely. So we thank you for that and for keeping, and also for remembering your colleagues all these years. This campaign majorly to the public is to make sure we reduce on the road carnage. I think for the last maybe 3 weeks we've had bad accidents along the road, so it's still a serious issue on our roads, and I urge you as sports journalists or as journalists and media houses to still sensitize people about how to drive on our roads, how to use our roads, how to respect other road users. It's still very, very, very crucial, and up to now we are still getting accidents because of people not using their roads properly. So we have built all motorists to be alert on the road. Let's all be good road users, look for other road users as pedestrians, care about them, including border borders. Let's all respect each other on the road. And also, let's observe the speed limits. I think our road control people are trying to put signposts along the roads. If they are not there, we also urge them to have them on the roads. Let's look at those speed signposts and respect them whenever we are driving.
That have the right attitude, that have the right behavior, that take responsibility, and are equally concerned with those other road users that use the roads. So that's the reason why this year the illustration is take responsibility on the road with the road safety hero or heroine. We wanted to send a message to those who have the right attitude, to those who observe behavior, to those who conform to the proper road standards, for us to extend the message and tell them thank you for keeping others safe, thank you for committing to the standards, and thank you for having a sense of care and a sense of duty. But as we return to Lugazi after those many years, we return with our very good friends and very good partners, City Tires. This, their commitment, continues to be redefined. Even the monument will also redefine that. It has been renovated and given a fresh facelift. Also, from the members that have been at the site, that have done recce, also their legs through the procession have also been redefined to give the public and those who are going to attend, to give them a more projective view of road carnage, but also to give them a sense of purpose and a sense of the future where road users can equitably use the space provided to them on the road and can also understand and fully compromise where in areas where they feel you need to give others space. And on that monument will have the message, take no shortcuts, meaning that wherever you are, there cannot be any shortcuts. Safety is the matter. There's nothing less, there's nothing more. Don't take shortcuts, have the right behavior, have the right attitude. But you need to walk back that message as well, as we remember our friends who perished in August of
2020. We have provided the
page. It's a bit old, Supreme.
The photo. Zebra crossing is Saturday, as the Uganda Sports Police Association marks the annual Super Road Safety Campaign.
Is okay?
Everything is profit.
Okay.
As we hope this trophy stays with us.
What do we do it? Because we're staying with us.
This should stay in our position.